During World War II, pinup calendars boosted morale for our soldiers fighting overseas. Today, this young woman and her photographer are recapturing that historic look and feel with their own calendar. The project is called Pinups for Vets.
The model is Gina Elise, and the proceeds from the sale of her calendar go directly to veterans hospitals.
Well, last year all the proceeds went to the Loma Linda VA hospital, and this year I decided to donate to the polytrauma unit at the LA VA hospital. And they treat everything from burns to post-traumatic stress syndrome.
The calendar project took flight after Gina learned how underfunded veterans' healthcare programs were for men and women coming back from Iraq and Afghanistan. The more she heard about the uphill battles of our wounded warriors, the more she wanted to help.
And I just really wanted to do something to help out, and I'm a huge fan of all things retro, so I wanted to take my love of vintage and do something where I could really raise funds for the underfunded veterans programs.
The 2008 calendar makes use of locations all over the Inland Empire, including here at March Air Force Base. For model and photographer, it's been a labor of love.
Any way that, you know, I can more or less bring a smile to someone's face is kind of the reason I jumped on the project.
Believe me, we're smiling.
He was a famous trumpet man from all Chicago way. He had a vocal style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot de la, a toot de rosette to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him.
It's more than just posing and raising funds for Gina. She has made many visits to our injured and recovering veterans.
So I am going into hospitals to deliver the donated calendars to the injured veterans and wounded warriors. So I'm meeting a lot of people in the hospitals that are so appreciative of these donations.
If you'd like to help out our veterans and see Gina's smiling face in your home or office, check out pinupsforvets.com. From March Air Force Base, this is Glenn Ross.